I'm sad. I feel fat. I'm stressed. I'm so tired all the time. I'm not hungry. I don't know what to do. I'm happy.
I can do this. I can start over. And I'm never gonna be alone as long as I have stars to wish on and people to still love.
Positive vibes only isn't a thing. Humans have a wide range of emotions and that's okay.
There is hope even when your brain tells you there isn't.
Don't ever be the reason of someone's tear.
Always remember, you're braver than you believe, stronger than you seem, and smarter than you think.
If I am not expressive doesn't mean I am not anxious.
Most of the things you worry about never happen.
It is good to have social quotients. Sometimes social anxiety prevents me from being happy.
Healing takes time, and asking for help is a courageous step.
ذہنی صحت کے بغیر انسان کا مکمل طور پر صحت مند ہونا ممکن نہیں اس لیے آئیے ہم ارد گرد کے لوگوں کا اور اپنی صحت کا مکمل طور پر خیال رکھیں
Mental health is often missing from the public health debate, even though it is critical to well-being. So we strongly advocate the mental health of our students.
No matter how hard the way is, love and support can make life easier. I support Mental Health Awareness Month. Creating awareness can make many to get their happiness back.
If we start being honest
about our pain,
our anger,
and our shortcomings,
instead of pretending they don't exist,
then maybe we will leave the world
a better place than we found it.
I think, unfortunately, in our culture, we usually do not discuss our mental health. We do discuss about our physical health. If there's any problem, we always contact the doctor or hospital or whatever. But as far as mental health is concerned, we usually do not want to discuss with anybody. Although we are suffering from depression, anxiety, or so many things related to mental health, but unfortunately, we do not normally discuss it with the doctor or seek the medical help. I think this is the high time that we must start discussing our mental issues, if there are any, to the concerned person, the psychologist, the psychiatrist, and seek the help. Because instead of keeping it to ourselves for a long time and suffering, it is the best idea to discuss with the concerned person so that we can be helped. Thank you very much.